I don't know.
It was a nice attempt. All right.
I tried. I did. I wanted to be creative. Fearless boys. It's gonna be like college football. It's just gonna be like a fuck fest. It's like everyone just comboing everyone to death. G0D is pretty good though, y'all. Fearless is pretty good too, though. Oh, nice push off. Oh, nice forward smash. 78. He is moving fast, man. Can I get some G0Ds up in the chat, dude? Fuck you, Fearless. John, I'm gonna need you to be less biased against the people we live with. Gosh. I don't know. Unfortunate side B. Shout out to Robbie. Rids is, he's still in it. No, he's in losers now. Oh, that good reads. Ooh, I'm getting scared, dude. This guy is crazy. Oh, the tip could have tipped it a shorten, but yeah, that was a really good conversion. Those made my socks very erotic. Yeah. Nice turnaround up tilt. Fearless is gonna look for the way to, what? Huh? I didn't say that. I never said anything of that variety. Press one if I said that. Exactly. That means I didn't say it. I can change the whole world based on the internet. Oh. Oh, it kinda helped him there. Oh, that was, yeah. See, if I said what, exactly, they don't even know. Ooh, Fearless with a double forward smash. Alright, G0D was taking a big risk there with that knee, but I don't think he lost the stage positioning because of it. But that was a good stock, good attempt. That's Troy. Who is Gaming Knights? Gaming Knights is Muhammad / Ian Mooney. You're getting exposed. You're getting exposed, mate. That's just what I've noticed a lot of Falcons. Then go play Melee. What's happening right now? Anyway, in this match, this is an interesting thing to watch, seeing that a lot of space animals like this stage, but just as many Falcons like it too. Ooh. He's gonna get the edge guard, and he gets the fourth one. Oh my god, look at all those Illuminatis. Dude, the not as Peach, but as Falcon, they like to big up in space. Yeah, exactly. You'll be cramped. Yeah. I would say I'd go Dreamland over at Pokemon Stadium for sure. Even as a space animal. Oh, it's a good edge guard. It's gonna just take that one. Any tips on recovering as Captain Falcon versus Falco? You can try up being in the reverse direction. That's a start. And then, of course, you gotta get your wobble game down, because that's gonna make a big difference too. You can wobble well. And then, of course, like your recovery from the actual ledge, if you have the ledge, is important too. I wish. Yeah, just guess, dude. Everyone is a maximum pro. I know, right? Oh, that was unfortunate. Not this time, G0D. But maybe next time. I think you should have gone.